in general and what our eyes are being trained to see, which is very different nowadays than it used to be. Koch says it's important for mothers to tell their daughters that these are images, usually computer-enhanced and airbrushed, illusions that ironically could help explain why in this diet-obsessed culture, kids are more overweight than ever.
Well, eating habits are really an average over a few days or even a week.
Waterhouse says if mothers adopt this approach, their daughters will eventually find a nutritious middle ground and healthy eating habits. Instinctive eating has helped Heather Epstein. For the past 2 years, her recovery has meant reacquainting herself with all the food she craved but never allowed herself.
I don't binge, I don't overeat, I just eat what I want. I'm really much more in touch with what it is that I really need to eat.
What's been the hardest part of your program?